they speak about the mission of the Enterprise being to boldly go, a split infinitive I heard every single time, to boldly go where no man has ever gone before. They mean it primarily, I suppose, in territorially. They're visiting stars that no man has till then ever visited. They're going through vast distances no man has ever penetrated. But in addition, they're meeting problems that man has not faced. Star Trek really presented was the brotherhood of intelligence. It mattered not what form the intelligence took or what kind of universe the intelligence built for it. If it was intelligent, if it was intelligent enough to build a culture, then it had the right to live in that culture. It had the right to exist and be. And no other culture had a right to interfere with it as long as it was not endangering cultures beyond itself.